Okay, so I'm gonna try to make this video short and sweet before everyone wakes up. Yesterday I went to the wine festival. I had a blast, I had trinkets, and this is just me showing you what they are. So I saw this glass. I haven't washed it yet, it's whatever. So when you get there, they give you these glasses. I'm almost positive you won't be able to read it. No, you can. So it's the Lingonors Wine Cellar celebrating 41 years. They give you this glass when you come in. Because you go in, you taste the wine, you figure out which one you like, and then you purchase and drink. And then I got this wine stem charm for $2, where it's like this, and it literally winds around the stem of the glass. I got one for my neighbor, the red one, and then I got a black one. Ooh, ladybug, for me. And then, because I have a cat, and I like little cat charms now, don't judge me, they were also selling wine charms. So, yeah, it's like, it's these. So they're really cute. I like them. And they go around the base of the glass. And then, I also bought this glass holder chain thingy. So it's on a piece of lanyard, twine, whatever you want to call it. And it hooks onto this to this. It looks like a contraption, right? But you put the glass into it, like it slides in. So you just wow. And you hold it around your neck. I saw a very large wine glass that had, I guess you could say that's been customized, and this is what it says, and it's all me. This is the glass, like it's pretty big glass. And this is what the glass says. I don't know, I don't care, and I don't give a hmm. So and then I also got some wine bottle stoppers, corkers, whatever. Came in this pretty blue bag. And the sun is slowly creeping up on me. I got the dolphin one, like a dolphin heart in a way. And I got one customized to say aka 1981. This one. So I have two wine stoppers. And that's it. I had fun. Drank a lot. I'm taking back 2 bottles. And that's it. Toodles.